Executor, I know that you were reluctant to leave Ire in this dark hour, and that you still grieve for the loss of your comrade, Phoenix. But remember that he lived and died as a Templar. He has reached the collar's end. There is no greater glory than that. We Judicator are called to look beyond such matters, to ensure the safety and future of our people. It is not the Zerg, but the rogue Tassadar, who represents the greatest threat to us now. If he is allowed to spread the Dark Templar's tainted influence to Ire, all will be lost. We will find him and bring him to judgment. Tassadar claimed that this world was abandoned by the Zerg just prior to the invasion of Ire. Yet I still sense a lingering darkness here. Be prepared for anything, Executor. If there are still Zerg on this world, then they must surely know of our arrival.
I heed thy call. She house Zaptalados. Zera. Cornal calls. I long for Calamestas. His arms are commencing. I long for combat. Cornal calls. Honor guide me.
I am naked.
Steve thy being. I long for combat. Gaugola. I long for combat. Unless I serve. He's all swimming. But now calls.
I heed thy instructions.
I do.
Dallas, Executor, how is it that you've come here? I was about to abandon all hope of rescue.
I have come to arrest you and bring you home to Aya to stand trial.
Arrest me? Aya burns at the touch of the Zerg. You travel all this way to arrest me?
Don't let it get to you, man. This happened to me once.
Who is this human, Tassadar?
The name's Jim Raynor, pal. And I won't be talked down to by anybody. Not even a Protoss.
Amusing. Tassadar, your taste in companions grows ever more inexplicable. Executor, prepare to take Tassadar into
Executor,
custody.
Wait. I do not know what they have told you about me. But what I have done for Ire. Help me find Zeratul and his Dark Templar. They alone can defeat the Overmind Cerberus. Once we have won, I shall gladly submit myself to the judgment of the Conclave.
Unthinkable. You presume that we would side with the Dark Ones as you have? You have gone quite mad, Tassadar.
You shall speak of them with respect, Aldaris. Executor, there is much that I can explain to you. If only you'll help me find Zeratul.
Not enough minerals.
Vespi gas.
Come on. Do not.
You require more Vespi gas.
Fun. Oh yeah.
This should be good. Oh, yeah. Sounds fun. Oh, yeah.
My life for ire.
Calls. Stand
standing by. But now claws standing by.
Thank you.
gas I serve.
Standing by. Mortal calls. Commander.
I long for combat. Thus I serve. G-House, Jogan. G-House. Guide me for a goon. Jogan. Contact Kios.
Go ahead, Commander. This should be
good. I lost the combat.
Executor. Now let us find Zeratul and speed our way home.